Hello everyone, today we will take one numerical question on bioenergetics, and the question is on energetics of aldolase catalyzed reaction of glycolysis. Aldolase convert fructose 1,6-bis phosphate to dihydroxyacetone phosphate and glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate. In numerical question, the standard free energy change for this reaction is given as plus 23.8 kilojoule per mole. The concentration of three intermediates, fructose 1,6-bis phosphate, is given as 1.4 into 10 raised to the power minus 5 molar. Glyceraldehyde 3 phosphate is given as 3 into 10 raised to the power minus 6 molar, and dihydroxyacetone phosphate is given as 1.6 into 10 raised to the power minus 5 molar. And this reaction is being catalyzed at body temperature, which is 37 degree. So what is the actual free energy change for the reaction? So free energy change for the reaction, we have to calculate. So all the numerical value, delta G naught prime, which is standard free energy change, that is given. Concentration of substrate, which is fructose 1,6-bis phosphate, that is also given in the question. And both the product concentration, glyceraldehyde 3 phosphate and dihydroxyacetone phosphate, they are also given as mentioned here. Temperature is 37 degree, that means in Kelvin it will be 2273 plus 37, that's equal to 310 Kelvin. Gas constant R, the value of gas constant R is equal to 8.315 joule per Kelvin per mole. So in order to solve this question, we need to use the equation delta G is equal to delta G naught prime. So here delta G is actual energy, free energy, and delta G naught prime is standard free energy for the reaction. So delta G is equal to delta G naught prime plus 2.303 RT log K equilibrium. R is gas constant, T is temperature, and K equilibrium is the constant for the reaction happening, which is equal to, in this case, K equilibrium is equal to concentration of product divided by concentration of substrate, which are concentration of glyceraldehyde 3 phosphate G3P into concentration of dihydroxyacetone phosphate, which is DHAP, divided by concentration of fructose 1,6-bis phosphate. So if you put all these values in this equation from the numerical problem, you will find that delta G is equal to plus 23.8, this is delta G naught prime, the value is given, plus minus 32.41, and this value would come equal to minus 8.6 kilojoule per mole. So this is actual free energy change for the reaction given.